All right, well, this song's called 99 Pounds of Sugar. And back years ago, if someone bought a 100-pound sack of sugar, they wrote your name down on the list. And the revenue was to come pay you a visit. Well, my great-granddaddy owned a general store. And to get around that, when he sold somebody 100 pounds of sugar, he would scoop out a pound and save it back. So that way, he didn't break a law. He just bent it very badly. So he only sold 99 pounds of sugar. And so that's the first verse. And the second verse, actually on the other side of the family, my great-grandma was only 4'11". And my later-to-be husband, my great-grandpa, he was a lot older than her and had been out west and fought in the Spanish-American War, and he was kind of like a modern-day cowboy. So he met her, and she laid down the law with him. So I get to tell a story about both sides of my family, my daddy's and my mom's. Simple subtraction wasn't nothing going on. 99 pounds of sugar, sure goes down sweet. 99 pounds of sugar, he kept him coming back week after week. Long.